Everts, 95, have Bravo, looking for an IFR to Nome.
Everts 95, Anchorage, clearance delivery clear, Nome Airport, Kinnick 6 departure, is filed, maintain 4,000. Departure frequency 118.6, squawk 5204.
6, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Since right's closed, and I'm gonna go what power 56 49 dry siren call.
All right, no questions.
GPS nav,
not installed.
Airbeat
is cold.
Flaps
set 20, indicating 20.
Trim tabs,
okay, 1, 2, 3, set motion.
Props.
High calibrate. Number 3 selected.
Boost pumps.
Mains are on low.
ADI.
All 4 arms showing pressure.
Auto feather.
Auto feather is disabled.
Transponder.
Okay. Hold there. Hold there for a while.
Bottom's right full.
Okay, clear across 7.
Right full, travel on top. Wing is clean over here.
Right wing's clean.
And top peninsula 294 is ready.
And down to the holds.
And Anchorage Tower, Everts 95 is ready for departure.
Change 4, Anchorage Tower, wind 270 on 7, runway 7 left at Romeo, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 7 left, Romeo, peninsula 294.
95 Anchorage Tower, your discretion, runway 32 kilo, positional.
Okay, position all 32 kilo, our discretion, Everts 95.
Everts 95, roger.
said Yukon, that's why I was wondering what you're saying. Hey, Rich. Oh. We're over here.
He's going away over here.
Is that a call for the hold items?
No.
Hi, Clarence, taking off on the
UK.
74 heavy, can't change parts, good day.
UPS 74 heavy, good day.
I think
we're getting some feet through there or something.
Hold right on.
Mixtures.
Pitching locked.
Pedal heat.
On, lights out.
Cowl flaps.
3 degrees trail.
Airflow heat.
Off.
Flash.
Landing lights.
Extended and on.
Props.
Check.
Inverters.
Check.
Flaps.
Set.
Before takeoff, check complete.
Okay.
Park.
231 to send them 18 to 6000, altimeter futile, at least 2980.
But along the coaster, that's where the Iditarod Trail is. They run into town here with the sled dogs.
Thank you.
collapse?
Set 30.
Here.
Now, 3 green, pressure and quantity check.
Brakes
are off.
Boost pumps.
Range low. No traffic, give us 95 turn, final 3.
5.7.
RPM?
2400.
Bell flaps.
Trail.
ADI.
ADI's off.
Radar.
Radar's not here.
030 at 22, gusting 28.
4 landing check complete.
4 landing complete, roger.
Somebody has stick rate 26, is going to turn on to runway 10, declare for his arrival.
Stay 26, normal radio, roger.
Gears down, flaps are 30, pressure and quantity check.
Flaps are full.
Flaps going full. And...
32, what was your heading again?
I got 114 in the air and 82 on the ground.
Reverse 30.
Clean out. Temperature is 2 nanometer 4 3 10 aircraft.
Knots.
Reverse. Charlie, clear to clean across the surface area from the southwest. Maintain suspension via form. Report down and clear this frequency, please.
Controls. Flaps at the landing. Close this out there on the radio. Show going back.
Everts 95, roger.
1600. 9600 pounds.
I was with a 20 knot headwind they're showing?
30 knot headwind. From Unit Cleat to Anchorage. 30 knot from home to Unit.
That was we going the whole time. Might make it tough.
Can't understand you.
1,700 gallons.
17? Okay. Hydraulic pressure quantity checks. Landing lights are off. After landing procedure complete.
We'll put the braces in there too.
Yeah, okay.
I'm Dave Plaus with Everts Air Cargo. I'm the captain on this flight here. With we just left Anchorage and arrived here in Nome with my other crew members. Eric Boyd is my engineer up here on the wing fueling, and Kevin Gee is my first officer in our offloading. We're brought some bypass mail out here for the community of Nome, approximately about 27,000 pounds. It usually takes about 45 minutes to offload, and we're on our way up to Uniclete after this. Yeah, today's flight it took us a little over 2 hours out from Anchorage. This is DC-6 A model, which is converted over to, for cargo. Or excuse me, B model, converted over for cargo. See, there's a year on this one. I think it was 1956 when this one was built, and we've had it for a couple years. It's been pretty much a big workhorse for us. It'll haul about 31,000 pounds of freight,